scanning ahead. Revealing area. There they are.
Oh! Massacre.
Revealing area. There they are.
Oh my God!
Standing ahead.
What? Hey, got him, bro. I almost got him. Razzy, my favorite. Hey. Satchel up. Satchel up. Satchel up. Satchel up. Satchel up. Such a la la la. Swift play. Wow, what's this? This is a new
match found.
Mode, I guess. Switch play. Swift play. Swift play, yeah. Swift play. This is a new. This is a new mod, and then now we gonna try this mod.
Yes, I fought.
Hello, gamers. We are gaming on the Steam Deck right now, and currently seeing 60 frames average, zero packet loss. We are on Wi-Fi. We are Wi-Fi gamers, the best gamers in the whole world. Like, bro, why would you game on anything other than Wi-Fi? Wi-Fi is like the best, bro. Anyway, we are here on Valorant. First Valorant live stream on the Steam Deck. On the gamer. We are a gamer. We are the best gamer.
Wow. We are against some heavies right now. Let's see what we can do. Breeze. Singapore. Is Singapore still the best? Singapore is still the best map. I mean server in Valorant. I'm seeing what, 34 ping. Oh, that's pretty good. What? I had so bad ping in the practice range earlier. I don't know why. Okay. Oh, we are moving. Let us move. Right now, this is my complete setup. I have my Steam Deck docked. I'm playing on an external monitor. Plant, bro. My crouch is locking. I don't know why. I'm gonna try to plant them. Ano po yun?
One enemy remaining.
Sige, wait lang. That's a clip.
Last player standing. I got your backs. Just, you know, from the front.
Who's next?
A spike carrier is dead.
Spike down B. One enemy remaining.
Yeah,
Last round before the switch. Last round to use our creds and abilities. Don't waste your firepower.
Ah, kinikka ko. Kinikka ko kasi el, ano, yep, okay. Balik niyo ko.
Spice here. Tired out.
Look out for their rift, Walker.
Lakas ko pa rin. 3 kills.
Spike down mid.
I can't walk. No. No. No, yun lang, no.
Last player standing. Spike down B.
Off. Poison orb emitting. Off.
Poison's off.
Ganyan lang.
End it.
Ganyan.
Screen down.
Ano pinaplash sa rilim mo? Oo. Sa likod mo.
Poison orb emitting.
Bruh.
May
lumabi na sa lang yun. Bruh.
Switching sides.
You clean up whatever.
Switching seeds. Nakatagil yung crouch ko. Yan lang. Asa yung garage ko? Off. Ayun, pwede na ako mag debug. Let's go. Inayos ko lang ang aking
Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, come on. Nagdi-dip ata siya pag ano. Nana dito. Hello.
I need a drop.
Tasa na dito. I need a drop.
Placing sentry.
I need a drop. Nabili muna ako bago.
Time to blow up that Yoru's ego.
Tapos. Ako magbababa nito. Hello. Bruh.
Bomb buddy out.
Spike planted.
Legit. Oh!
Many enemies, eh?
Last player
bruh.
Standing.
Bruh.
Flawless.
Bruh, it's moment of my life.
Match point.
Traffic.
Win. Show me where to go.
Oh, sa Raymond Manawis Yahoo.com, diba?
Out of charges.
Dapat nandiyan na ah.
You want to play? Let's play.
Bomb buddy out.
Planted.
One down.
The hunt begins.
Enemy spotted B.
One enemy remaining. Sudden death.
Race it to the spike sites.
Spotted A.
Spike planted.
Yes.
Enemy spotted A.
Got him.
Enemy spotted A.
You want to play? Let's play.
Cut it. Hey.
Attackers win.
Bruh. Abyssal. It's like the water skin, but no, they're like coral reef. Still water. Oh, Mage Monk Ghost. Best ghost ever. Why do I have three Aries in the shop? Anyway, this is it, my dudes. We are gonna see if we get good stuff here. Let's check. Why am I causing dips? Let's change it back to smiley. Because, bro. What's my night market green? Spectre looks good. The Tigre Spectre. Winter Wonderland. Pretty nice. Sarmad. Oh, this looks nice. It's like, I have a skin like this. This one. Ah, no, this one is from the battle pass. It's also a green one. This one, Serenity. I think it's also part of the battle pass one time. It's the spline. Aristocrat, and then the gold is the mage pack. We can now set favorites. Will unlock Harbor on the Steam Deck. Can't buy him even. How much does it cost to buy a character? I think it's 1,000. 1,000. And 1,000 of those. Is 250, like 2, 3,
499. 499.
Alright, I think I should stop this stream for now. Thanks for watching, gamers.
What's up, guys? I just wanted to do a quick update on the video I'd done a couple of days ago on the A1 SD cards. In that video, you could really see that I was having a lot of trouble with the download to the SD card. But what I want to do now is just show you, after what I did just now, I want to show you how it's working right now. And then in the link below, you'll see sort of how to do this if you're actually having any trouble. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to pick any game, similar sort of size to the one that I showed in the video the other day. So bye.